Welcome to Melodies TV, Ghana's number one social platform.
Me mamuni akwaba eba Melodies TV so. This is a breaking update eba. Na miyankasa ya mame Jean Mensa, the EC boss. Nkrofu bebe na ehene nim because abato no ekoso no. Wakansa EC ebe yusu exactly 24 hours. Na tresa womo ababa declare results no. We are now entering into the 48 hours. What you say, we are now entering like yapa 24 hours one, yeah for 48 hours still elections no won't declare. Na wababonte abema update cancel womo a release statement being so kasa Ghana for wobia enya abotoyemu statement are we releasing no medibetuka. Na ebi mo so can because social media houses na nkofu bebre na edi omo projections aba na we bebre na chese so far all the media firms ni na projections abo bia di aba no it's going into the direction or it's going to the direction of President Akufo-Addo. Metro TV for projection, Angel TV for projection, Boshwe UTV for so projection awo mo aye nkofu bebre na projection awo mo ye from omo supporters and sorry omo reporters awo mo ewo grounds awo mo so the figures e pray omo no omo ni atre say Nanado na we win by just some 51% be but nini na no eye electoral commission na wono na atre say emra ama ne kwan say wono no fa certified results no emra and that me no ka say so we call electoral commission for womo website so they have released 7 regions so far. Electoral Commission so far it releases 7 regions. So you say Ghana City regions no air 6. Electoral Commission so far it may release certified results of 7 regions. Now 7 regions now we release, you know. NDC is leading with close to 2 million votes. NDC is leading with close to 2 million votes and MPP at a second with about 1.5 million. And no air 7 regions now Electoral Commission why they we release, you know. What's your 7 regions now? NDC 4 strongholds, no? A womb, Volta region, Nyamanyama, no? A womb, but Ashanti region, Enyambai, into no? That is what is coming through. So, 7 regions now, Electoral Commission has released, and NDC has close to 2 million, MPP has 1.5 million. MC, what's a 7? Every 16 more, what's my honour say? Yes, I can 9 more regions to go. Yenyandu, baby, yeah. Internal, that's for that. So those are the certified results at Electoral Commission. Electoral Commission, so Emma Ghana for what as you say. The reason why Womo into me and working within the 24 hours, et cetera, Ghana in Krobi so Ewa, in Sio Toyama, I can no into me and Koso. Na in Krobi soon, so Usha Bibian Kronowa, a Krabia Sene Yama. Into no never say your transfer a year ballot papers na no ballot boxes no at the back room na ye ba ebe ye hun juma because so here sisia no constituency bia ewo head aye kan a year ballot no ewo we have a constituency coalition center into no the electoral commission no explanation our day by was say enu hun ti went to me in the ne way no so no that's what the electoral commission is saying me person me read the a press release at Electoral Commission at the ABBA so Ghanaians will understand. So just recently see another press release in about say Electoral Commission urges general public to remain calm as it prepares to declare 2020 presidential results. There's Electoral Commission at Casa Ghana for Yenya Butoyemu Yenya Ntobuasie will be declared. Well say this comes to inform the general public that the commission is still receiving results from the regional coalition centers. Currently, the commission has received 14 results from the regional coalition centers with 2 outstanding. The commission is working with agents of political parties at the National Coalition Center at the head office of the commission. The agents are reviewing all results prior to certification by the chairperson of the commission, who is the returning officer for the presidential election. The commission urges the general public to remain calm. The commission intends to post all certified presidential results on its website. You see, the electoral commission can say, what's your regions now? 16 regions. Womoy posti so far, Womoy posti 7, but Womoy receive 14. In Tiaka 2 regions are Womoy Ebe receive. And Womoy receive 14. Now 14 now Womoy receive no 7 now so far Womoy posti no. Eye the electoral commission nama political parties ni nia Womoy crop for a check it through. Ama Womoy nye hune say okay. Eye ne cre we eye ne cre say ne wose eko. It's certified. Into no certified 7 aba, they will certify the other 7. Now you're 14. Into no, it will actually give us a good look as to the actual winner of the election. And then they have two more regions to, I mean, into two more regions. Nebe mwa, obeba na wababa be declare results. No, we'll see. The commission apologizes for its inability to declare the presidential results at 5 p.m. as planned. We, however, wish to assure the public that the process of collating results has been transparent, fair, and participatory. It has involved political party agents at all levels, at the polling station, constituency collation centers, regional collation centers, and the national collation center. A person says, it will be back at the catcher or say, about to wait, electoral commission will be any transparent and yes, yeah, Ghana will be who say about to wait, yes, any air corner if they move fine and transparent because so here at every level, party agents account into polling station level, piano party agent ever certified. So, okay, at this polling station, a bar, a beer, party A, and yeah, you know, my pimp so say, and me, a party agent, and my party A, my pimp so say, and banner, and no. Here we are near the accord constituency level and also party agent will help. I will also be paying to say, okay, and you're if you party constituency level now, call national international level. So party agents know what it's in the number. Woman, you know, say, okay, we are in the grant. What's your 7 now? We're releasing so far. Party agents need in our 18. So extra say about one or no. Until they are certifying the other ones. Into who they say electoral commission bar until they can say certified results but not just a party no ekan ho party agents no adiatum say yen na na ye woko ema battle no ekoso yen eni enim say abato no numbers nini into obi bar until metro say electoral commission will wiem and our processes no yes ya or say sini who and yes added it sa sini who no when a kind could your point kruma and draw obey a press conference. Mahama Babon Timbe Kasaya could your point crew my reply no. Kena or can't answer no or see Cindy who into no na maybe a sour nana mission make us a mission. Now your child letter na electoral commission Edia Banisoa was say at the time of issuing this release, two representatives each of the political parties, including representatives of NDC, are at the commission working with the commission staff. At the National Coalition Center, the process is going on well. Since CIA Kasekra, NDC for Kra, one more agent, Munu, Ewa, Electoral Commissioner, Nujin Mensa, Ninchenho, our Munina, a quality results, no, our Munia air tresser, okay, a yan the crack. In the NDC agents, na Womujinemuno, Womokratia, as I say, Abano Sanity, dear worker, no. Or say, we wish to assure the public that. Contrary to speculations being put out by sections of the public, the process has been seamless and collaborative. The commission will declare the election as soon as it receives results from the remaining two regional coalition centers. It was say, when you have two regions, no, when you have two regions, no, boss of pe, bang, or baba be declare. Meanwhile, the commission has released results for 7 regions on its social media platforms. And no, and I'm a two ja a tremono. Intimo Cia de was over 14. Akatu. Two ne de enche bebim. And ya bebo muna wababon tia betre Ghana for se Ghana fwe. Asimisi and away wini. Ghana fwe or benting and away wini. Ghana fwe ebia ye call run off. Ghana fwe see. Na electoral commission has answer ka se washa. NDC babon tia will be claiming se wanuna we wini parliament. NPP so bad on tia one so cast one away winning parliament into no ocean normally and that electoral commission will declare one won't declare parliamentary results. Parliamentary results is always at the constituency level. Electoral commission never declares that because these two political parties Obi claim say we no na we win parliament ni nti no. Electoral commission say we be declare parliament in so. Na Ghana for we be anya aboto yemu na we be hu say okay. But I have said it so far for me personally. See, put politics aside. The electoral commission ejuma wo mo aye e wo easy no. Someone like me, they've proven me wrong. Because me maka me better now has say I can say the electoral commission for you na about one when you may say you may say but so far the processes are so name somewhere cost no. I mean you can't really fault the electoral commission. Me there so far there, what I've seen in this particular election, I can tell you so far you can't credibility of an election plan. I can perfectly say that this is one of the most credible elections so far as the electoral commission is concerned. Ebia and Grafoka and the fraud election. Ye we are more. Okay, let me see proof. Ebia me who prove. Let me say okay, based on this particular proving, you know, the Crescent Electoral Commission one boy juma. Ne dear, they make canon. Uncha mwa comment box ni mo, but that's it.